wrote a song, but I guess I gotta introduce it. See, I don't know about nobody out there in that crowd, but God has been really good to me. Just a few years ago, I laid in the hospital almost, I would have to say, a little bit over a month and a half. And I didn't know if I was gonna make it. I had tubes in my head. I had tubes helping me breathe. And just, I had to live my life by a machine. And when I recovered, I had goals. I was going to Robert Morris College in Chicago, Illinois. And I had a lot of goals. My major was business. But I'm a writer. The only reason why I took business was because of, like, the money part, all the accounting and all of that. But when I got out of the hospital, the doctor was telling me, you can't go back to school, you had a brain injury. And I'm looking at him like he's stupid, like, man, I don't want to go back to school. So I went back to school and I gained my degree. I just got an associate's degree. No offense to nobody in this crowd. I love everybody here. But, I mean, people have helped me. And I had to make a song to give a contribution to the people that have helped me. I give an honor to God, because I came a long way. God turned me around when I went the wrong way. He said, I give you a bandage to cover your scars, and if you want to be happy, you gotta follow your heart. So I put my heart in front of me and started to follow. Choked up by every action that was hard to swallow. Now I'm back on my feet and I'm giving thanks for taking me out of the hospital to the bank. I want to change, because I need a new look. Put the block to the side and pick up my school books. Don't give us what we want, give us what we need. Stop loving us with drugs, teach us how to read. Teach us how to go to school and get the role of honor. Promote the youth centers, don't promote the drama. You ain't gotta help me, and I hope you know the only thing you should do is try to help my folks. This one for my people, my BLACA people. Black, this is for my people, my BLACA people. This one's for the kids, for every child that's black. It's time to put your hands up and put down your pack. It's time to set the drug to the side. You need a hug.
I got a ride.